Romero Duno, what challenges do you see in Ivan Delgado?
I see this fight is going to be a hard fight for me because Ivan Delgado is a stylist too. He's a good boxer, and I know that he trained really hard for this upcoming fight. He wanna win this fight too. That's why I need to focus on my training for now.
This whole undercard is based around Mexican independence and a lot of supporters for Delgado. Is this intimidating or motivating to spoil his night?
I have a lot of supporters too in the Philippines. That's why I have no time for disappointing this upcoming fight because of there's a lot of Mexican here. But I want to show them all that I can fight a good fight this coming
fortune. It's been said that you were supposed to be fighting Ryan Garcia in this card. Is it still an option in the future?
Maybe King Rai they said that I'm going to fight King Ryan before that. Then I said yes, it's okay for me. Then they said that King Ryan didn't sign the contract. I respect his decision, but maybe next time there's a chance that me and King Ryan had a match.
What can fight fans expect on Saturday?
This coming 14, expect that there's a lot of good fights in this card, and expect that I assure you that I learned from my mistake before my last fight. I assure you that Filipino boxers not just for not only money can entertain a lot of fighters and fans here in US.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.